it!
Where is it? Oh, it can't be gone.
Oh, I can't wait to be brought before the warm embrace and find my salvation.
Gone. Where is he? Where's the car? Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. It's the hunchback.
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like he was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present for you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Never should have trusted the hunchback. Too close now.
again and getting us to say it. Mighty impressive.
You came for me. You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the dad. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die! And that week, the accompanying final touch.
We can kill you.
Always added by the finest artiste. Oh, and there's a surprise for you. I'll tell you as my blade peels away the first layer of your skin.
What are you talking about? What has he done?
Nothing. What have I done? Oh, Angel, forgive Joe.
I rip, I tear, I peel the skin off the weak. I wear their faces, I shave their skulls. Out here, I do Master Scrotus's bidding. But the pleasure of the peel is all mine!
Rotting!
Have to ask me!
Lord Scrotus was here! He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family! A woman, a child, a dog. Lord Scrotus gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me. He's there right now, killing him slow. In all sorts of tasty ways. I catch the show. Lord Scrotus likes to tell.
That I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum of this.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not, I confess. But what could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tank back here.
So?
Where would Tumbucket be? What's my blame?
It doesn't matter anymore.
now.
Better leave it silent.
Thank you.
Not back here! Please, let's go somewhere else. Anywhere. There's nothing for us here. Please!
No.
Scrotus was here. You okay, baby? Come here. Come on. Okay.
Nobody will remember my name.
Yes, they will. I'll remember. I promise you. He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Those saints. Only his war boys know his patterns. His zigzags and desperate unholy movementations.
Blood bag upside down at the organic mechanics. He called himself Scap. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
He needs time.
You, your fame echoes amid the rumble of iron beasts and the screeching and howls of the speed freaks. Come, let's race.
Look how it watches over us from above.
You have blood on you. You've killed. Recently killed. Have you killed your enemies? Or is it your family you killed? There's blood on your hands.
You're not gonna dismantle me, are you?
Thank you.
See? He's at the ready. He's gonna hit that track and vaporize that Mac. Oh yes, Buck. You're more than welcome. Yeah, whatever.
Innocent.
to shoot her?
You helped Pink Eye build that sailing car. Did you tell him the waters will come back?
Kill him.